This last key point in the prevention module is administering the hepatitis B vaccine. Workers that are expected to encounter bloodborne pathogens or other potentially infectious materials as part of their job duties must be given the option of having the hepatitis B vaccine at no cost to them. This includes temporary and part-time workers. Employers are required to provide the vaccine to employees right after bloodborne pathogens training and within 10 working days of newly assigned tasks where exposure is possible. This vaccination must be made available at a reasonable time and place and performed by or under the supervision of a licensed physician or healthcare professional. Keep in mind, these procedures must follow the current recommendations of the U.S. Public Health Service. You can view them by clicking this link here or located in the resources page. Now, there are some exemptions to administering the vaccine. Individuals who have already completed the vaccination series are exempt. Employees that are immune to hepatitis B are exempt. Medical reasons may exempt the employee, and the employee may decline the vaccine. On this last point, workers who decline the vaccination must sign a declination statement. There's a link to download a sample one on the resource page. Now, if an employee changes their mind later on, the employer is required to provide the vaccination at no cost, provided their job duties still include reasonably anticipated exposures. As we close this section, remember, if at some point the routine booster dose of the hepatitis B vaccine is recommended by the U.S. Public Health Service, then you're required to administer it following the same rules outlined in this video.